Like I say, remember when Bay of Two community was awesome? Yes, I do. Yeah, right? Back when I was in TA, man, it was, oh, there goes airfield.
Chopper needs to get his ass sucked back up to that fucking airfield, man.
I'm going there right now.
Oh, the
nades,
man.
That sniper's still over there.
There he is. One sniper.
One sniper.
One dead ass motherfucker. That's what it's like, man. They can't. They can't firefight or nothing, you know?
But, you know, in BF2, firefighting is jumping around and...
not me,
it's not really a firefight.
Every once in a while, but not much. They don't have time to jump.
You know what I mean? It's all weird. Like, no, there's no such thing as suppressing fire.
Right.
There is in PR, and that's why I want you to do that shit.
Yeah. Enemy units on the move. I'm trying to get this other star.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Yeah, I think I was way inaccurate when I told you 150,000 points to go. I believe it's somewhere from 50 to 75,000.
I looked you up, man. You're like 90th in the leaderboards. I was surprised to see 504 there. Man, that Dwayne guy, he has a nerve. He was to come up here and try to knife everybody.
That's because he's got that hack. He figures that... Something to do with that hack. He figures he will kill you before you can react. Before you ever see him. He knows that. That's why he automatically goes at you.
Enemy forces over.
tech he uses that pilots slows everybody down. That's what the pilot, you know, it slows the other jets down and shit.
What? So he can throw, what do you mean?
I don't know what it is, but the jets just don't respond as well. It's like everything gets laggy. And by the time you see that jet, he's already firing all that shit. That's the same thing with that knifing crap. He's gonna kill you. You can't do anything about it. Cause he's ahead of you.
I got him.
Well, not when he's coming at you with a knife.
No, he's trying to kill somebody else. Airfield. Is there somebody in the squad that's in the tank? Get out. Just for a sec. You can have it back. Oh, I saved your life. I'm in green. What did I do? Why did I spawn green?
Wow.
Hey, I owe you one. Alright, let's wipe them up, face awake.
Noob tactics. Drive around and run people over and shit.
I still do that. That's fun. You get a lot of kills in that.
You can, you know. We're in the lead, you know.
Good deal, thanks. Good deal, thanks.
Oh, go on.
Enemy aircraft.
Alright, let's just go get the flag. That's how you do it.
Roger that. Hey, thanks. Requesting reinforcements. Over. All clear.
Tilted Ryan again.
Thanks. I owe you one.
He thought he was slick. We're gonna go to Karkan? Is that what you said? Crazy?
Me?
Nah, crazy. Alright, man.
What?
See you next time. I don't know. I'm in a light car cam.
They're all right as long as you get... You need cooperation from squads and commanders, just like in this wake, you know.
I never liked it, man. Kirk wasn't my thing. It was always Wake, Dragon Valley, Gulf of Oman.
I like
what
Sharky.
What's Sharky?
That TV tower.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Yep.
I mean, there's lots of shit to do on that one, you know. You can get around, you know.
Sure. And what's that, what's that city called?
Oh, Mashed Potato City?
Mashed Potato?
Masha Palace, whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. None of you played that one a lot, man.
Enemy sniper spotted.
Ooh. I thought you were going to go over there last night. What happened?
Crash that thing, man.
Enemy forces spotted. I'm an expert, bro.